I absolutely love the fact that, you know, the names are so Latinx, proudly so.
Well, I mean, his is pretty sexy, the three-namer.
I mean, he's actually a four-namer.
You got four names? You better not start dropping more names.
My name is Ismael Enrique Cruz Cordova. Yeah.
I heard that there's a 95% cast and crew that's Latinx, is that correct?
I knew about the original film, Ismael, and I knew that they were reimagining it, they were taking it out of the context, putting it to now, and that a big studio wanted to make it. And I was like, where and with who? And it was like, in Mexico, with an all-Latino crew. And I was like, oh yeah, I want to do that too. Yeah.
You guys explain what the movie is about. I saw it last night, and it was
definitely
a thriller, it was adventure. Yes, for sure, for sure.
Well, Mismala is about this woman, Gloria Fuentes, who is a makeup artist in the United States with a lot of hopes and dreams, and she grew up at both sides of the border.
It's an action movie that was reimagined for us, by us, and it's one of ours, and it feels really great to be a part of that.
Another thing that I saw in the film that I absolutely loved is the use of Spanish. Puerto Riqueño hablando con un acento mexicano. O sea, ¿qué tan difícil fue eso?
En realidad estaba un poco nervioso, pero a la misma vez me pareció una oportunidad muy bonita que nosotros latinos no explotamos mucho. Yo veo, por ejemplo, en la comunidad de Estados Unidos y los británicos hacen mucho crossover, ¿sabes? Ellos, un americano hace de británico, un británico hace de americano, y ahí dicen, también era muy importante para mí el aspecto también de ser un afro-latino, que muchas veces no tenemos representación dentro de lo que somos como latinos, hay baja representación del afro-latino.
Bravo, me encantó eso, me encantó. Pero Gina, también con el español en la película.
Mis padres son de Puerto Rico y yo nací en Chicago, pero mi papá también es afro-latino y tenía una, he had a really hard time, actually he looks just like Ismael, my father, but he had a really hard time growing up and he was discriminated a lot, and my parents chose to raise us without Spanish. So that we didn't have as hard a time as they do. Y ahora es mi responsabilidad a practicar español.
Muy bien, me encanta eso. Yeah,
and it is totally my responsibility. Por eso necesita practicar,
Jane,
right?
The Virgin, right? So we have, you know, this is the fifth and final.
It's nice to close a chapter that you feel that you really didn't take for granted. So I don't have any regrets. I don't have any, oh, why didn't I spend more time, or I should have done this. And no, I every moment I spend on set, I'm like, thank you, God, for putting me here.
Are you getting teary-eyed?
A little bit. Well, it excites me. It excites me, and it's like, I think that we're living in a really great time right now where Latinos, Latinas, Latinx can come together and really show our beautiful, positive power.
Yeah. I heard that you were on Sesame Street.
Sí,
yes.
Sí, sí.
So,
you didn't know that?
I did not know that.
What? You didn't know this?
I was on Sesame Street.
I mean, from Sesame Street to being the leader of the underground, yeah, dark world.
I'm like starstruck.
I have a range.
Yes. You did not know
this. I am starstruck right
now. Yeah. All right, so you got to tell us about the Sesame days.
Yeah, I was at Sesame Street, a few years ago, and I used to play this character called Mando.
All right, question for these Latina leads. Yeah. What is your favorite Spanish word?
I know mine.
Yeah, mine is not like for the air.
Yeah, mine is not for the air either.
No?
I would say huepa then.
Huepa. Did we just get a G-rated version of this? What's yours, Gina? The bad one. She actually felt good saying that. You could see it in her
face. It's always just like,
okay. I seriously had such a good time with you guys. And again, thank you. And thank you for representing us so well, the Latinx community. Amigos, hoy tenemos a Ozuna, Betty, Gina y Angie.
¿Qué tenemos que hacer para ver más?
A ver, Claudia,
¿qué tienen que hacer? Yo no sé, dime tú.
¿Suscribir?
Suscribir.
¿Sí? ¿Suscribir? ¿Y cómo?
Presionando ese botón.
¡Presionar ese botón!
Gracias, y te vamos a contratar.
Por favor.